Dunk here, and if you're looking for passive income with crypto and Web3, you're in the right place. Today, I'm showing you how to mint an NFT on the Magic Eden Launchpad. We'll cover the steps and any fees so you are ready to mint with confidence. Oh, and before we dive in, make sure that you like, subscribe, and ring the bell for this video on YouTube at youtube.com/@theblockchain so you stay up to date on all these tips. Let's dive in. So again, today I am going to show you how to mint an NFT on the Magic Eden Launchpad. You could think of Magic Eden like eBay, but for NFTs. They have the Magic Eden Launchpad, which is a way that people can launch their NFT collections. Now, you're going to need a few things before you can get started on minting your NFT. I am going to be minting this on the Solana blockchain, so things like the wallets or the fees might vary depending on the blockchain. Now, Magic Eden does have their own wallet, but if you would like to use an external wallet, which I do, I use the Phantom wallet. You can go grab that at phantom.app. It's completely free. It is not the only Solana wallet, but it's just the one that I choose. So make sure you're always doing your own research on everything I'm talking about. I never give financial advice. The other thing that you are going to need is you're going to need to fund that wallet. And you can do that from a whole bunch of different exchanges. And the one that I prefer is Coinbase. Coinbase has been around for a long time, so it is well trusted. Again, do your own research. And you can go to Coinbase just by going to coinbase.com. Or if you wanted to support me and help me make more videos like this, you could always go to my school community at school.com/wealth-on-autopilot. Then in the classroom, I have a list of profitable affiliate programs, and we have Coinbase right here. And if you wanted to click that, it would help support my channel. All right, back into it. So now you have your Phantom wallet installed, either on your phone or on your computer. It shows up as an extension in your bar if you have it installed on your computer. And then you'd be able to have a dropdown just like this. It would show whatever funds as well as your NFTs. First, you're going to need to connect your wallet. I'm using Phantom. I could always use Magic Eden's built-in wallet, but there are other options and I'm using Phantom. So I'm going to click Phantom and I'm going to click Solana. You're going to get a pop-up asking to connect your wallet. Just hit connect after you have verified that everything is correct. You will get a second pop-up to prove that you own this. Make sure that you read everything, including this message, that you know what you're signing, and then click confirm. Those two steps did not cost any Solana or any type of gas fee. Now it shows the amount of Solana that I have in that wallet right here, and I can now go and mint my NFT on the Launchpad. I'm gonna come up here to the top corner where it says mint. We can come down to Launchpad and we can see all the different NFTs now available on the Launchpad. Some of these NFTs on this Launchpad will have a fee. For instance, this one right here is 0.007 Solana, while this one right here is a derivative of the Draft Tower collection, and it is a free collection. If you can't find what you're looking for and you know that it is on the Launchpad, you could always just come up to the search bar and search for it. But I know that this is the one that I'm going to mint. I'm going to do this Draft Tower NFT derivative. I'm gonna click it right here and we get this page URL at the top of the page and paste it into another tab or share it with other people if you wanted them to mint as well. And now we're gonna dive in because it is insanely easy to do this. Just watch. My wallet is already connected and I have enough funds in my wallet in order to do this mint. Know that even though it is a free mint, there is gonna be a couple things that do get charged. One of them is the mint fee, which Magic Eden charges in order to use their platform. This does not go to the person that started the project. And then the second thing is a protocol fee. And this is a fee that the blockchain charges in order to mint the NFT. So again, neither of these fees actually go to the person that is created the project. In this case, they have waived that fee by making it free. And I'm bullish on this particular one because it is a project that has been sticking around through the bear run and it is still here thriving. This derivative is a way that you could earn more out of their Gary coin drops. So you got to find the reason why you want to mint something. This is the reason why I'm minting this one, because I see it as a good investment in myself and in the project. Now, there is no limit on this particular one. Some people might say that you could only mint a certain amount from a particular wallet, but this one does not, and it will tell you if it does right here. So I'm going to just mint one of these right now, and I'm going to click right here saying that I have read the Magic Eden terms and services. If you haven't read them yet, you can always click right here to read them. Now I'm going to click collect one NFT. You are going to get a pop-up from whatever wallet you are using. It's going to show everything from the NFT that you're going to get, as well as any fee that it's going to charge. This one where it says Solana and the fee, that is the one right here, which is the mint fee, which is what Magic Eden charges. Then there is this one right here, which is the network fee, and that is the gas fee and the cost of actually minting it on the blockchains. Remember, there is always going to be some sort of network fee or gas fee, no matter where you are minting these. And when you've read everything and you're sure you want to continue, hit confirm and it will start minting the NFT. Now the transaction has been submitted, the mint has successfully gone through, and now we have our Magic Eden Launchpad NFT in our wallet. Let's go check it out. we can click view item. As you can see, I've already minted a few more before I made this example, but you could mint more than one if you like. I've minted 7 so far. I might mint more. And now you can go ahead and go mint some of these NFTs on the Magic Eden Launchpad or any of the other projects that are available on the Launchpad. And when I come over to my Phantom wallet, I could pop it up right here and I could see the 7 also in my wallet and not just through Magic Eden, verifying that they are actually in my wallet. And if we look at that transaction that we just did on SolScan, which is a blockchain explorer for Solana, I could see the two different fees that were charged. Right here, it's the 0.015 Solana, which is about $2.35, which is what Magic Eden charged for me to mint this. And then lastly, we see the mint and that the token was transferred to me. And that's all it takes. Now you could easily mint an NFT on the Magic Eden Launchpad with confidence. If you want more ways to build passive income with crypto, I've got you covered. Just head over to DeFiEarner.com and check out my favorite strategies and tools. And thank you again for watching. And remember, keep creating, keep earning passive income with DeFi, and I will see you in the next video.